I don't know why, but I just openly chose to came down that path again.
I think I just forgot how to words. Did I just say I openly chose to came down that path again? Openly chose to came down the path. Okay.
I really should stop going down here because there's a ton, and I mean a ton of flies, as in like way more than there was before, so I was basically going like this the entire way down, trying to stop the flies from hitting my face. But anyway, hello everyone, welcome to Thursday, that's the day. I have a question, I guess you could say. You may have noticed when I'm vlogging, I always hold my camera at an angle like this. Like if I'm walking around, I always hold my camera at an angle like this so that I can see where I'm going. Would you prefer if I start holding it there? Because I mean, yes, I'm vlogging, calm down. There's a person in a car chuckling away, but would you prefer that I hold it in front of my face so it's kind of more direct? Or there, because then I can see where I'm going, but I'm not looking at you guys as much. But I mean, I can still see where I'm going when I'm doing this. It's just, I don't know, just a proposition, I guess, because I've kind of been wanting to do it this way, where it's like in front of me for a while, but I just never have really, so I'm rambling. Now, I don't know how much of this you can see from here, but over there there's part of a business park, and then over here there's more business parks. Basically, I a long time ago dropped a CV off at every single one of the shops here, pretty much every single shop here that I could find. I got 2 interviews. First one was at Safe Style UK, and they wanted me to do commission work. Basically, they wanted me to go around to people. Whoa, just almost twisted my ankle in. They wanted me to go around to people's houses and say, hey, do you want new windows? Yeah? No, of course you don't. And I would only actually get paid if I got a quote, which was very unlikely. It was something like £5 a quote or something like that, but I can't remember. So I got the job there, as you'll have remembered from way back on the vlog when that actually happened. Now, I believe I've mentioned this before, that I turned down that job, and then I went for another one, another interview, which was at a place called Brown Dog, which is like a graphics design company. I went for an interview there, and then by the time like I got back home, or whatever, the next day the guy emailed me and he basically said, yeah, we've not actually got a job going. So why they felt they need to interview me for that, I have no idea, but it happened and I didn't get a job. So a fly just flew into my room. It was just kind of flying around, it got really close to the window and almost went out again. And then it was turned into a fly and came back in again. So I picked up that folder and I whacked it. Now, I appreciate that's kind of mean, but it was literally, the window was like that, it was here, this area, and it flew back in again. So, yeah. So, I hit it with the folder, I hit it in that direction, and now I can't find it. It might be dead. In my bed. I almost just fell asleep at my computer. I was just sat here, hold up. I was just sat here working, and then I just kind of, I went like this, and then I must have just kind of done that. Because I'm pretty sure I sat down 5 minutes ago, and it's about like 2 minutes, so I don't know, maybe I nodded off a bit. There's lots of work!
Twitter romance. You want to know why? I'ma just go back down here, and I'ma just load this up. Well, basically everyone's been using this TwitKiss, I believe it's called. Where is it? Just find this, blah blah blah, all of the things. This will probably do it. Oh, shut up, we right to pray. This is basically a little app thing that just picks some random person and says that you kiss them. And then there's been a whole load of things. There's been Shaun, Dash, Billy, Blue Yoshi Egg, what the I'ma just show you this first. Shaun said that he kissed YouTube. So Stelios being Stelios is like, Pixel, get the fuck out. So what do? We get a picture from Shaun. Oh dear. Well, that's now on the vlog.
I have about 4 or 5 pieces of coursework that are due in by like the end of tomorrow. There is absolutely no way I'm gonna get those done, so I'm gonna fail. Wonderful, isn't it? I haven't got behind on coursework. I mean, one thing is, one of the teachers, a while ago we did a piece of coursework, like a month or so ago, and that we only just got it given back to us yesterday to make the amendments, which is stupid, because you gave it back to us yesterday, expects it done, well, they expected it done today, but that's not possible, not with all the other coursework I've got to do. Well, I'll show you what I need to do. I've got this, which I'm like halfway through. I've gotten on to section 3. I basically have to write about the BBFC. But the internet goes off at 9, so I can't do that. I've been trying to do it, like beforehand I got a bit of it done, but then I can't do that now, and then I've got to do section 4 there as well. I've then got to do a slight resubmission thing for this. If that would focus. It's that. Basically, I wrote about, you have to write about 2 different clips. I wrote about 1 clip from the Transformers movie, the My Name is Optimus Prime clip, and then 1 from Jurassic Park 3, Spinosaurus versus T-Rex. Basically, I had to analyse the sound, so I've got to resub that, which I'm hoping that one won't take too long, because it's just a few amendments, but still. Then I've got to do... What am I going to do? This. Requirements for specific media production. And this is what I got given back yesterday that I did a long time ago. And it's like half done, as you can see there's like bits missing, and that was unfinished because he set a stupid deadline for when he wanted this handed in, the teacher. I assumed I'd get it back like the next week to amend it, which is why I didn't try and finish it off then. And he's only just given it back yesterday, so this one I probably won't get done tomorrow. So that's 3 pieces already. Then, here it is, in this orange folder. Music video production unit. I need to do doorbell. I need to do this, which is the music video thing that I was working on a while ago with, you know, Linkin Park and all that. Loads of little bits of writing on here, most that I can't even read, that I need to do. So, also, a message to teachers, when you write something on here, you don't need to write good, because that just makes me think that there's more stuff than I actually need to do. Don't fall post it. So, now you know how much coursework I have to do, and it's all due like tomorrow night, so... Emily, you know I'm recording a vlog, right?
I don't care.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna end this here. I just hope that I've got this done, so... Which I won't. See you all tomorrow. Oh, and then I've got, like... Oh, I thought you were a dog then. What are you doing on the floor?
I feel dead.
Well, get off the floor.
No. Oh, let me sleep.
Okay. And then I've got to basically go over every clip that we ever got for any of the, either the music video or the single camera thing, and analyse each clip, basically. And then I've got to also do what's called an edit decision list, stop snoring, which is basically going over the stuff I ended up using and saying what I used. And I've got like 7 hours to do all of that tomorrow.
Where's the camera?
It's there. Anyway, see you guys tomorrow. It's quite possible that soon, maybe, possibly, I might, maybe, kind of, maybe, sort of, possibly, maybe, able to, like, be having an interview for a job.
Do you know who I am yet?
Who are you?
Why not guess? This could be fun.
Please just leave alone.
Oh, I can't do that now.